The governor designate arrived.
Please raise for nation anthem.
CSO Mr. Peter.
With the kind permission of the Honorable Chief Justice, now I read out the warrant of appointment issued under the hand and seal of the Honorable President of India, appointing Sri Biswabhushan Harichandan as Governor of Andhra Pradesh. By virtue of the power vested in me by Article 155 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, hereby appoint Sri Biswabhushan Harichandan to be the Governor of Andhra Pradesh with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 16th day of July, in the year 2019, 25th Ashada, 1941 Saka, in the 70th year of the Republic of India. Now, I request the Honorable Chief Justice of High Court of Andhra Pradesh to administer the oath of office to the Governor Designate.
I,
Biswabhushan Harichandan,
do swear in the name of God,
do swear in the name of God,
that I will faithfully execute the office of the Governor of Andhra Pradesh,
I will faithfully execute the office of the Governor of Andhra Pradesh,
and I will do to the best of my abilities,
and I will to the best of my abilities,
preserve, protect and defend the Constitution and the law, and that I will devote myself,
preserve, protect and defend the Constitution and the law, and that I will devote myself
to the service and well-being of the people of Andhra Pradesh,
to the service and well-being of the people of Andhra Pradesh. Signature.
With the permission of Honorable Chief Justice, I conclude the swearing-in ceremony. May I request all of you to rise for the national anthem.
I request all the dignitaries here, the invitees, to join us for the high tea.